Hey there, guys, it's Digidude22 here. Welcome back to our Caves of Money Making. It's the game where we spelunk it up. When the points don't matter in this daily challenge. I've been playing as Mr. Blue for at least 20 minutes. That way, if I die early, you guys won't be able to know when it happens until the moment of truth. That is progress, which was blocked off by lots of spideys. Was there even anything over there? Okay. I'm curious, game. Hey guys, I died. That bat was too much for me, and it landed me on a death spike. I speed things up a bit. Let's just say that. Yikes! They're not even gonna go that way. Nothing even over there. Bop! Well, that was a fun way to beat up a bat. You, honey. How do you find your... How do you find these situations to get stuck in? Maybe. Possibly. Yep. That was doable. Okay. Good stuff. Over 10,000 on first level. That's all good. Almost 12,000. Nice. Callie. And Callie. Where's Guy? I can hear Guy. Well, there's one guy, but you're not exactly the guy that I was looking for. Right. Stand still. Wow, I don't know if going up to see Callie is really worth it. I certainly hope that Chess and Key aren't here. Oh boy. 8-bit! And there's my suspicions of Chess and Key. Nothing. Fire the arrow. There's your... Okay. Easy enough. What's in the shop? Hey guy, wake up! Okay. You're going the wrong way. I hope you know this. I'm over here. No. Guy. There we go. That woke him up. Crap. Why you guys no playing with spikes? Mean. The odds of them jumping into the said spikes are pretty low because there's only one spike. They're not even shooting each other. Oh, never mind. Oh, great. I don't have paste yet. That was dumb. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. I mean, I could have died on that level and I've been in there. It was just silly. Okay. Right. You were supposed to jump down here, Spidey. No. Down. There you go. Nobody ever told me I had those shoes. There we go. The shoes. The cleats, if you will. Ow. That's just asking for trouble there. Right. I thought I was dead there. I was hitting the button and nothing happened, so... Oh boy! Guy. Wrong monster. Okay. That was not no good box. I will take a boomerang over sword. That is, if I could keep said boomerang. or the water of the fishies. Thumbs up. Ew. That didn't work. He went back into his... Okay, so that will work. It's just gotta be... No! No! Tons of things that I wanted in there, but Ghosty says no. Really? I'll pay for my crimes already? What didn't I do, Shopman? What didn't I do? Okay, so you're stuck in there. Okay, that's fine. There's no torch up here. Where's my torch at? Torch went downstairs somewhere. There you go. I'm just going to be leaving the golden idol upstairs. Monkey time! Ghosty's practically right next to the exit, isn't she? No! Okay. Bad prediction. I thought I was closer to the right side than I was on the left. Market is on this level. We just heard it. Don't tell me it's with the it's with Vault Man, isn't it? Well, I don't have the bombs to be searching around here, so... There we go. Who's gonna miss that one? That was for the points. Because the points don't matter, right? So, yeah. And already my risk paid off. There's a bomb shop right there. Things are really complicated here in this market. Dang it. Dang it! Ooh! Yeah, no. You should go down there with see your buddy. He's not gonna go down there, is he? Well, that was one of them. I wonder what today's theme is all about. No, sweet. At this point, I just want to leave and get out of here. Success in the market. Hoi! And we call that cold as ice, baby. What just happened? Surely it had nothing to do with me. And that's why they're still active. At least the music was still active in that regard. Still don't have a compass. Still don't even have the first Cali gift. Can that happen? Mammoth froze him, or something like that. Can that actually piss him off? Or is it like a snake venom, where he's just not affected by it? It'll hurt, it'll do something to him, but he'll just shrug it off. Give me this. I think we leave. Because that UFO is actually quite helpful. It's a puppy. If I want to come back up and grab him later. It's that. I'm certainly glad I came back for the doggy. This is a very special level to us all. Last floor, okay, I did not think it went by that quickly. Let's go grab that pickaxe. Let's try to use it up as much as possible. Because we're going to be losing it. Letting go of it. Now, it didn't matter if the UFO killed me or not there, but I'm not done here yet. I'll be done here when I say I'm done here. Yikes! Okay, more bombs. Why not? Honestly, I didn't even see them up there. Ghosty's about to show up. Okay. Four, there we go. There's that and that and that. A little bit of this. A little bit of that. Oh yeah, there's this thing. Flash a doodle. Yeah, you know. I really don't think that all of these little pieces of gold that are around here that I could dig up with the matic. They could be a thing, but I really don't see much value in grabbing all of them. So, yay! So, what do you got for me today, 3-3? You've got another wet first day. No! Okay. It's just full of snow. That's a bonehead. Normal skeletons do not get frozen like that. Okay, never mind. I really don't see much in the form of explosives. Except for that little UFO guy who wouldn't get out of the way. Kind of figured it would be a spider. Right. And a snake. Wrong monster, guys. I'm running out of things to say. Talk about, really. Oh, hi, guy. I should do something about him. I have an idea. Very great idea. Yeah! Dang it! Okay then! There's nowhere for him to go. Now he went somewhere. He also helped me deal with an elephant. Doggy! Here, let's see if I can deal with this. No, no, no. There. That worked even better than I had anticipated. So, Doggy's going on vacation inside of the UFO. I hear it's a good place to be this time of year. Yeah, I could probably grab that ruby that was on the way out, but... Oh, fiddlesticks. And he can't move. Suddenly, I forgot I had a jetpack. Yes, 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 just keep on spiking yourself, buddy. There you go. Hey guys, I'm not fireproof yet. There's a box. But it's not going towards progress. So I'm probably going to skip out on it. Okay. All that money's a goner. Did he lava? No, he didn't. Oh. He was supposed to lava himself. It would have been funny. I think we're done in here. That's a quick box. Quick damage. And that's some quick voltage. So, where's the City of Gold entrance? Where's that golden entrance thing? Terrible placement for you, mums. Little bits of money aren't going to help you out here, bitch. Not at this stage in the game. Turn around. Here's our golden door. With that, we say goodbye, and we make it through this place again. Remember when we got here last? What was it? Couple of days ago? Wasn't yesterday. Yesterday I flubbed up at a Yeti convention. Where's a safe spot to put you? Right here. That's a good thing. Dang it! That's a good thing too. Did you know that this is my actual first time being here in this golden place without a shotgun? Yeah, so I've never dealt with this Anubis guy without a shotgun. I think it's pretty easy. You just gotta attach two bombs onto him. And the old man's gone too. Well, 22 bombs. I think that's worthy of using up a couple of bombs in here. Just get some of the good stuff out of this. That's my cue. Would have loved to get some more out of that, but oh well. Olmec, buddy, how you doing? It's been what? You crushed all that money. Dang it. Other way. There's some lootage that... That I blew up, that I want to grab and collect and... Where are we going today, Buck? Well, hang on a second, I'm not paying too much attention to... I hope that was worth two bombs. Well, it was now. Definitely. part of me wants to grab those things, but at the same time, I lured Olmec the wrong way. We gotta take him back over here to the left. To the left, to the left. Okay, that's good enough, mate. Go out of the way with him. And a squish. Two. Not good enough. Okay. Really not good enough. Gimme. Time to go, buddy. That wasn't part of the deal. Oh boy. That was definitely not part of the deal. Oops. I threw my throwable into the bottomless pit of... Yeah. Okay, we start on the right, so we know where we gotta go. Good. I'm still not fireproof. You do know this, right? Okay, don't even have that. Which one are you? You're probably the real one, because you're not complaining that much. Okay. Fido, let's see if we can get you out of here without old man shop man getting angry about something. Who am I kidding? You're gonna get angry regardless. Okay, I'm fireproof now. You lava men can come and tango with me however you want. Just not while I'm holding the dog. That would end poorly. Mostly for the dog, but no! My puppy! here soon, and I don't care. Wonder what happens it. What triggered him in the first place, and how did he die? Maybe he shotgun jumped into the lava? I have no idea. Wow, that's a good sign. I gotta stop using all these bombs. Ow! Gotcha. You can die, because you're the real guy. Holy fudge! Too many spikies and trappies and bats. Bats. Too many bats as well. There's the exit, and Shopman is still a thing. That! What is it with me and taking poor care of my pets? Let's try that again. Fido, where are you, buddy? Yikes. Okay, Shopman, right over there. Oi! Oi! You stay right there! Holy crud! Did he just rocket jump or something? I don't even care about his loot. Oh, there's a box over there. Could be something worth grabbing. I'm gonna regret it if I don't grab it. Nope! It's not worth anything. Let's do this. I hope I can do this the right way. Hi, Uncle! Okay. And I was facing the wrong way. How do you even know? Again? It was the vampires this time that did, man. It wasn't the bat, it was the vampires. Phooey. That was a great run, though. Yeah, you guys missed out. Oh, wow. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for a day. I can't say that was five in a row, because yesterday happened, and let's call this a new streak right here. Yesterday we took a break. We did good, but not good enough yesterday. Yeti land. Keep it digital, have yourselves an awesome day. We'll catch you in the next one. Today is Tuesday. It should be a gauntlet day, but I've kind of ran out of material to put up. So yeah. We're logging out. We'll see you in the next one.